as opposed to being in prison. You guys are the best, thank you.